If you are looking for a progressive web app, this video is for you. After watching to the end, you will receive how is PWA work as well as a bonus from our PWA development company in 2022. 5 hours of web development for your business. Links to our website, our services, as well as our contacts will be in the description under this video. So you can contact us at any time. Our contacts. Progressive web apps. What are they? Progressive web apps, or PWAs, are apps that are developed on web technologies, like regular websites, but are perceived as full-fledged native apps. They are very robust and work in any browser on any platform, no matter iOS or Android. All the user has to do is log in and use the app. PWA app is installed on the desktop of the device, and working with them is not different from working with native applications. Some of the most widely used frameworks for creating PWAs are Vue.js and progressive web apps React.js in conjunction with FireBase or FaunaDB, GraphQL. Although smart soft team specialists use a wide range of tools to work on progressive web apps React. The main features PWA and difference PWA versus native app is that there is no need to download anything from the App Store and Google Play sites. Due to this, the user doesn't have to register on them. The mobile browser will offer to install a separate icon for such a PWA on the next visit. Thanks to this, the use of PWAs will be as close as possible to the native apps in terms of comfort for the user. The UX, UI of good PWA design is not inferior to the latter. The PWA features are obvious. You do not need to spend money and time to create a separate application, enough to order our development site, which will look an application, and even get a branded icon on your smartphone screen. For this is responsible Web App Manifest. The Web App Manifest allows you to display the PWA as a separate icon like any native application. To do this, it provides information about PWAs as a JSON text file. PWAs also use push notifications PWA technology, which allows, if the user wishes, to display certain kinds of updates directly on the screen of the user's device. It is also used in native applications. You don't have to go through a rather complicated procedure of verifying the application in the App Store and Google Play or pay a subscription fee for the developer's account in these services. You don't need to hire a specialist who would correctly implement all the functions of the site in the application. When you order PWA development from SmartSoft Team, you get 2-in-1, a website and an application. Creating PWA 2-in-1, for example, websites that implement the functionality and design of native apps on mobile devices, opens up huge opportunities in web development. Many clients of SmartSoft Team have already taken advantage of these opportunities. You can see examples in the portfolio on website. PWAs are a whole space of solutions lying between classic websites and mobile apps. This is what allows them to hold the lead in user friendliness for today. This is the next stage in the development of adaptive website layout, which has been universally adopted with the increase in mobile internet traffic over the past 2-3 years. However, the keyword in the definition of PWA can be considered the adjective progressive, that is progressive. What are progressive web apps? Today's world is very dynamic, and applications need to keep up with or even stay ahead of their users and their expectations. Performance and customer experience have become key performance indicators for digital tools, hence the emergence of progressive web applications. Like any other type of application, progressive web applications have their own characteristics that condition their use cases. If you are still undecided about what type of application you want, consider the following statements. The mobile PWA development needs in a short time. The budget for development is not too big. The target audience of the app is very wide. It is important for the success of the app to get traffic from search engines. The applications should work on PWA different devices and platforms. Periodically, the application will need to be updated or some parts of it will need to be changed. If most of these statements are true, should you go progressive web app for your business? What problems does a PWA application help solve? In short, these are all the same tasks that native apps and the website help solve. But PWA does it much more elegantly. Cafes and restaurants can use PWA to create electronic menus, process orders, coordinate courier delivery, and more. It's also a great channel for promotional mailings. The hotel industry can use PWA to inform users in a timely manner about available rooms and hot deals. The app can also be used for pre-booking. In medicine, PWAs, eHealth PWA, can be an effective tool for 24/7 patient support. Such a tool will quickly provide information on the availability of medicines in pharmacies or the schedule of specialist appointments. Push notifications can be used to remind about the need to take medications. Online stores, e-commerce PWA, online stores PWA, can build a product catalog with PWAs that will be available to the user even without access to the network. Order acceptance and catalog updates will take place when the connection is restored. In addition, through the app, the PWA store can remind itself regularly with notifications, informing about promotions, discounts, and new arrivals. Online media, PWA, can use as a quick alternative to the website, as well as to promote materials of interest to the user and urgent news. The service industry, PWA personal accounts, can remind the user of the need for regular services, changing oil in the car, cleaning the office, going to the beauty salon, etc. Educational services can remind the user about the necessity of regular classes, notify them about new courses and profitable subscriptions. As a sales tool, PWA shows itself perfectly in those areas where the user is too lazy to install a native application. The ability to order a service or make a purchase in one click is especially important here. The main thing is not to spam the client with intrusive push notifications. The mailing should be as useful and timely as possible. How much does it cost to develop a PWA application? The cost of PWA development depends on several factors. The more complicated is the logic and functionality of the application, the more expensive it will be. This also concerns the time, because when ordering the progressive web application development, you pay for an hour of specialist work. The more complex the functionality, the more it needs to be implemented, and the more time it takes to develop it, the more expensive it is. It all depends on the specific project. Contact us, and we will calculate the development cost of the PWA solutions for you. Speaking of time, we should also mention your participation in development. The more corrections and changes will be made in the course of the work, the more the price will deviate from the initially agreed. Contact us in any way convenient for you and get a free consultation with answers to all your questions. A manager will advise you on the duration and cost of development, offer you customized solutions, and tell you about the organizational part of working with us. Let us find the best solution for your business tasks and bring it to life. Thank you for watching the video to the end. We remind you that the link to all our services is in the description under the video. Go and use it! Subscribe to the channel so you don't miss new videos.